to me. Yes, there before my eyes was the girl of my dream. So I went up and asked her name, for never did I see a queen as lovely as her. And she replied to me,
my name is
in her eyes.